as well. The puck gets by Alberts and out to center. Hodgson took a swing at it and missed as he tried to get it in. And now Lapierre hits the Ottawa player into the open door of the Vancouver bench. That's dangerous. Not that
Lapierre
knew that.
Usually they stop the play.
Yeah.
Yes, they stop the play when that happens, when the door opens accidentally on the hit.
There's no way Lapierre can know it's unlatched.
No. That used to be one of my jobs as the backup goalie, when you open the door, and you wouldn't believe the glares that you would get when you mishandled the door. This time there's nobody handling the door. That just pops open. The hit's right on it. Lapierre takes him down. Usually the referees blow it right away. They let it play on for a while. Nothing wrong with this hit. Good shoulder-to-shoulder hit, but right at the door, and pops open. Alex Burrows on the other side of the door.